There it goes, finally. Alrighty. After I buggered the fuck off, I went and had a look, and I found the Talisman of Rebirth that was tucked away in the level. So now I've got a fighting chance against this fucking cunt. Oh yeah, that's right. In this one, they automatically use, you don't have to equip them. But in this version, not this version, in this Ninja Gaiden Black, you can get three of these and stack them. Whereas in Ninja Gaiden 2, you couldn't stack three of them. I'll start with these and then go to those greater ones later. How dare you tell me I'm not watching myself? Alrighty. Oh, fuck off. I have to reopen it. Alright, fine. It's just one more item that doesn't get saved on a list when you go and make a save file. Fucking cunt! Come on! Stop fucking grappling, you piece of fucking cunt thing. Come on! Fuck off! Oh, come on! Stop fucking grappling, you bitch! Fucking grappling. That's not the only thing you have. One trick pony, you fucking cunt. There. I spammed your ass in the end. How's it feel? That kind of reminds me of the Hindenburg. get a save point right next to me. Mostly because there's no fucking way in hell I want to repeat that all over again. Feeling there's something this way.
Hans Bar へ向かえ。派手なで。
Never need to be in short supply of those. I always need a lot of them. Look, look, you fucking cunt. There. Don't shoot me again. Can I break it open? Do I need some sort of fucking interactable with it? Interactable with it. It. Okay, nice. I can move along. Hey! You fucking cunt! Get up after that, I fucking dare you. Is this the same way I just came here? Yeah, it is. What the fuck I got turned around for? Thank you.
導きの色。
Stop shooting me, you fucking cunt. Jumpy dead sick. Hey! Get your fucking shiny ass back up there! I didn't say you could jump down! Oh my fucking god! Controller, camera, oh my god, just stop, okay? Camera, you're not my friend right now, fuck off. No, go back, jump down, for fuck's sake. Ninja Gaiden 2 and the 360, they only fixed some of the glaring issues. Such as the fucking essence disappearing. In the second game, they made it to where it chased after you. How the fuck am I supposed to get anywhere in the game with the fucking currency and it disappearing? Literally. Oh, fuck off with that fucking cheap-ass grapple maneuver. Oh, you cheap little piece of shit. You fucking basic bitches, you cheap pieces of shit. It's only difficult because it's poorly fucking made. And everything's a fucking piss take. Bastard, you broke my fucking combo. I've got to go through this all fucking over again. Oh, you cheap piece of shit! I was blocking that! Fuck you! Fucking cheap ass basic bitches. Oh, fuck you! You cheap piece of fucking shit! Alright, fuck it, I'm taking a break. I'm fucking taking a break. I'll come back to this later, because of these cheap-ass basic bitches. This game's not difficult because it's difficult. It's difficult because it's cheap-ass shit like that. Fuck that shit. Right. Oh, wow. Someone left a comment in the section. Bees Twister says, I like to see people still playing Ninja Gaiden in 2020. Keep up the good work. Well, it's horridly belated to reply to that, but this is not good work. I'm playing a cheap-ass fucking game. It only holds the title of difficult because it's cheap basic bitches. Right, links in the description for the YouTube video. You know what to fucking do. Like or dislike, fucking subscribe, turn on the notifications, drop some money on the fucking support, okay? Till next time, fuck off.